This is Dror Moshe Kasuto. Thanks for watching. Please remember to subscribe and like this video. Yosef?
Mm.
We're alive.
I know.
We're alive. Bezrat Hashem, we're gonna read Megilat Eycha, the scroll of Eycha. Eycha is a scroll that's been written by Yirmiyahu, the prophet. And I'm gonna explain to you a little bit about the Megillah. I'm not gonna translate every line and every verse, but I'll explain you a little bit of the essence of the Megillah. The Megillah been written by Yirmiyahu the prophet, that he was the main righteous man of the generation, that in that generation the destruction of the Holy Temple took place. And Yirmiyahu the prophet is a very honest and sincere prophet, a man of truth that was able to go and fight with the king, although that he was in huge danger and was beaten and been stabbed and been destroyed in many aspects, and still went over and over to rebuke him and to wake him up to take responsibility on his people, on our nation, on Am Yisrael. And because that the king and his ministers and the people in that generation was not following him and were not listening to his rebuke and to his advice, so that's why the destruction of the temple really happened. The Creator gave them the opportunity to fix themselves and to work on themselves, and he warned them before it happened, but people didn't listen to Yirmiyahu. That's why in the end we know that we've been exiled to Babylon, to Babel. So I'm gonna read to you a little from the Megillah, and I'm gonna explain a few things while reading it.
איכה ישבה בדד העיר רבתי עם, הייתה כאלמנה רבתי בגויים, שרתי במדינות הייתה למס. Yirmiyahu is asking, how can it be that this holy city of Jerusalem became like a widow in the middle of a huge fight with the world, that in the beginning it was such a great land, was important and like the minister of all the rest of the lands, but then she fell into a horrible destruction. בכה תבכה בלילה ודמעתה על לחייה, אין לה מנחם מכל אוהביה, כל רעיה בגדו בה, היו לה לאויבים. She's crying and her tears on her cheek. No one can help her, no one can show her love. All of her friends betrayed her, became her enemies. גלתה יהודה מעוני ומרוב עבודה, היא ישבה בגויים, לא מצאה מנוח, כל רודפיה השיגוה בין המיצרים. She's been exiled, we've been exiled, the tribe of Judah, Yehuda, Jewish people, from poverty and labor. Found ourselves between the nations, couldn't find a place to rest. דרכי ציון אבלות, מבלי בהם מועד, כל שערי השוממין, כהניה נאנחים, בתולותיה נוגות, והיא מרלה. The ways that are leading to Zion are mourning. People are not coming to celebrate the holidays like they used to in the days of in the days of the temple. The servants, the Kohanim, are sighing, are crying. The women are sad. And there is a big, huge bitterness that is surrounding us all. היו צריה לראש, אויביה שלו, כי אדוני הוגה על רוב פשעיה, עוללה על חושבי לפני צער. The enemies were attacking because the Creator himself decided to execute, to punish us in a certain aspect, to lead us between our enemies, to fall in prison, in captivity. ויצא מבת ציון כל הדרה היו שריה כאיילים לא מצאו מראה והלכו בלא כוח לפני רודף. Went out from Zion all her beauty, all her grace, and the ministers of our nation became like deers, like animals with no food, with no grass to eat, went with no power, running away from the ones that was chasing them. Zachra Yerushalayim yemei onya umrodea kol machamudea asher hayu mi mekedem binpol ama biyad sar ve'en ozer la ra'u atzarim sachaku al mishbatea. While remembering the sorrow of the days of glory that we had before, while falling, the ones that were attacking us were making fun on our sorrow. Chet chata Yerushalayim, al ken lenida hayata, kol mechabdea yizilua, ki ra'u ervata, gam hi ne'encha, vata shav achor. Because of the sin that Jerusalem sinned, means the people of Jerusalem, so they fell away from their purity and became cheap and not respected by the ones that saw us falling. Tum ata beshulea lo zachra achrita vatered pelaim en menachem la. Re'e Adonai et onyi ki higdil oyev. Found herself so lost that cannot even understand how horrible that falling was for us. And we're asking from Hashem to see our poverty, how hard our enemies are against us. Yado paras tzar al kol machamadea, ki ra'ata goyim ba'u mikdasha, asher tzivita lo yovo'u bakahal lach. And our enemies came into the temple, enemies that were not even allowed to enter to that holy, sacred place before. Kol amane nachim mevakshim lechem, natnu machmadehem ve'ochel la'ashiv nefesh, ve'adonai ve'abita, ki hayiti zolela. We understand that the sorrow of our poverty came to us in a certain way as punishment, to rebuke us, to wake us up, to see that we were eating with no limits, we were not acting in a modest way, in a humble way before, while having food. So the Creator had to take our food away from us, that we'll pay attention and respect our food more. לא עליכם כל עוברי דרך, הביטו וראו. אם יש מכאוב כמכאובי אשר עולה לי, אשר הוגה אדוני ביום חרון אפו. The sorrow is so great and so horrible that we're asking if someone else is suffering like we suffered because of the punishment that the Creator punished us. ממרום שלח אש בעצמותיי, וירדנה פרס רשת לרגלי, השיבני אחור, נתנני שוממה כל היום דבה. fire came from heaven to burn our bones, and our legs been caught in the net. The Creator pushed us back, and we found ourselves bleeding and alone. Niskad ol pesha'ai beyado yistargu alu al tzavari yichshil kochi netanani Adonai bidei lo uchal kum. The punishment became so heavy on our neck that we were not even able to stand up back on our feet. Silakol abirai Adonai bekirbi kara alai moed לשבור בחורי גת דרך אדוני לבטולת בת יהודה. All of the heroes of our nation, all the strong young guys that were so powerful, been crushed. על אלה אני בוכיה, on those holy ones I'm crying. עיני עיני יורדה מים, my eyes are tearing, water comes out from my eyes. כי רחק ממני מנחם, משיב נפשי. היו בניי שוממים כי גבר אויב. The enemy was so strong that there is no one that was able to save and protect our children anymore. פרסת ציון בידיה אין מנחם לה, only crying and screaming. ציווה אדוני ליעקב סביביו צריו הייתה ירושלים לנידה ביניהם. And we were separated and there was no one to help us. צדיק הוא אדוני כי פי הוא מראיתי. שמעון הכל העמים וראו מחובי. בתולותיי ובחוריי הלכו בשבי.
We're accepting the judgments on ourselves and testifying, approving that the Creator judged us with justice, and we're not arguing with His decision. Even that we can see the pain of our young guys and girls going in captive.
קראתי למאהבי, הם הרימוני, כהני וזקני בעיר. גבהו כי ביקשו אוכל עמו וישיבו את נפשם.
Try to ask for help from the ones that we were trusting them, different people, different nations, but they were all cheating, all betrayed us, and while we were asking for food we were dying and gave our souls back to heaven.
ראה אדוני כי צר לי, מאי חמרמרו, נהפך ליבי בקרבי כי מרום ראיתי, מחוץ שקלה חרב בבית כמוות.
Our guts felt the pain of hunger. Our heart was suffering inside of ourselves because we betrayed Hashem. Sword was attacking us from outside and in the houses. Felt like death.
שמעו כי ננחה אני, אין מנחם לי, כל אויביי שמעו רעתי, ססו, כי אתה עשית הבאת היום קראת, ויהיו כמוני.
And when people heard us that we were crying, different nations that were surrounding us, they were happy, because you decreed on that thing to happen, that we won't have no salvation from outside.
תבוא כל רעתם לפניך ועולל למו כאשר עוללת לי על כל פשעי כי רבות הנחותי וליבי דווי.
We're asking from you the Creator to revenge those people that were making fun of us while suffering. Although we admit that we deserve that punishment from you, but those ones that enjoyed seeing our children suffering so badly, we're asking you to save us and to revenge them.
איך יעיב באפו אדוני את בת ציון, השליך משמיים ארץ, תפארת ישראל ולא זכר אדום רגליו ביום אפו. we're trying to understand how can it be that the Creator decided to push us down so badly from heaven to earth, from the sky to down to the ground, the glory of Israel. And it seems to us like He forgot who we are, who we were for Him in that day of anger. Bila Adonai velo chamal et kol neot Yaakov, הרס בעברתו מבצרי בת יהודה, הגיע לארץ, חילל ממלכה ושריה. That in that day the Creator hold back all of His mercy and destroyed the house of our glory in His anger. The castle of the daughter of Judah means Am Israel. And He came from heaven, from the sky, to sabotage, to break the kingship and its ministers. Gada b'chor i'af kol keren Israel ishiv achor yemino mipnei oyev ha'yivar b'Yaakov ke'esh le'ava achlas aviv. In His anger, He violated and broke and rejected, uproot all the good things that were connecting us to Him earlier, like fire, like flames of fire that was eating us from all the sides from around us. Darach kashto ke'oyev nitzav yemino ketzar v'yaharog kol machamadei ein be'oel batzion shafach ka'esh chamato. Like a warrior that was shooting arrows on us and killed everyone he saw in the tent of the daughter of Zion. Spilt like fire all His anger at us. Haya Adonai ke'oyev, our Creator, our Father of Mercy, came to be our enemy. Bila Yisrael, bila kol armenotea, shichet mivtsarav, vayarev bevat Yehuda,
He was fighting with us, He attacked us, destroyed us, swallowed our palace, destroyed our temple. He made a war against the tribe of Judah with complaints and arguments.
Vayachmos kagan suko, שיחת מועדו, שיקח אדוני בציון מועד ושבת, וינעץ בזעם אפו מלך וכהן.
In his anger, he decided to destroy his garden and not to pay attention anymore to the holy days and to the Shabbat. He made a war. And in His anger, while being furious, he was cursing the king and the kohanim, the servants.
Zanach Adonai mizbecho, ni'er mikdasho, hisgir b'yad oyev chomot armenotea, kol natnu bevet Adonai keyom oed.
He stopped paying attention to his altar. He rejected his temple, like shaked it, and gave us in the hands of our enemies, gave out the walls of our palace. And in those days we were screaming and crying like the holy days, but out of sorrow and not in a celebration.
חשב אדוני להשחית חומת בציון, נתקב, לא השיב ידו מבלע, ויאבל חיל וחומה יחדיו ומללו. And the creator decreed a decree and did not go back. What did he decided to do? He did. And destroyed the wall that was protecting us. תבעו בארץ שעריה, איבד ושיבר בריחיה, מלכה ושריה בגויים, אין תורה, גם נביאיה לא מצאו חזון מאדוני. The king and the ministers found themselves in prison, been arrested by the Romans, and also the prophets were not able to see their prophecies, their visions from Hashem in that day. ישבו לארץ, ידמו זקני בציון, העלו אפר על ראשם, חגרו סכים, הורידו לארץ ראשן, בתולות ירושלים. Everyone sat down to the ground and were quiet. The elders, the righteous ones, the women, everyone put sacks on their bodies, took their head down to the ground, and were crying. קלו בדמעות עיניי חמרמרו, מעין נשפך לארץ כבדי, נשפך לארץ כבדי על שבר בת עמי, בעטף עולל ויונק ברחובות קריה. Our eyes are dying, finished with tears, and our guts are in such pain. Our livers are torn and spilled to the ground on the destruction of our people. When babies and children are dying and starving in the streets of town. לאמותם יאמרו איה דגן ויין, בהתעטפם כחלל ברחובות עיר, בהשתפך נפשם אל חיק אמותם. While our children are asking us, can I eat something? Are there some grains, some food we can eat, and wine, something to drink, while covering themselves, dying from hunger and dying in their mother's lap. מה עידך, מה אדמה לך, הבת ירושלים, מה שווה לך ואנחמך בתולת בציון, כי גדול קיים שברך, מי ירפא לך? Who can heal you from the destruction that you went through? Who can heal you and who can help? נביאייך, חזו לחשב, prophets that were claiming to be prophets of truth were making up stories to you, to us, like we can see today people that are trying to guide us, or at least claiming to guide us and explaining to us explanations of false, not really bringing us to no salvation, claiming to hold the truth but lying. ותפל ולא גילו על אבונך להשיב שבותך, ויחזו לך מסעות שב ומדוחים. They're not helping us to do tshuva, and they're just drowning us in our sorrow and rejecting us to bad places until today. ספקו עלייך כפיים כל עוברי דרך, שרקו ויניעו ראשם על בת ירושלים. People saw us and were whistling and clapping, moving their heads while seeing us falling. Hazot ha'ir sheyomru klilat yofi, masos lechol ha'aretz. Is that the city that people called it the beauty of the world? Was the most praised city of the land. Patsu alayich pihem kol oyvayich sharku vayachreku shen. Amru bilanu ach ze hayom shekivinuhu matzanu ra'inu. All of our enemies were happy to see us. They tried to swallow us and said that that was the day that they were waiting for. עשה אדוני אשר זמם, ביצע אמרתו אשר ציווה ממקדם, הרס ולא חמל, ויסממך עלייך. The Creator himself had that plan, even though that it's hard for us to understand. How can it be that the Creator himself will have that decree in his mind to destroy and to break his beloved ones? But we understand that this is part of our mission, to bring the enemies at us, and that we will hold on to the truth and not gonna give up with no despair to the sorrow and the pain of the exile. Tzak libam el Adonai, chomat batzion, horidi chanach al dima, yomam balayla, al titni pugat lach, al tidom bat enech. We're asking all of our brothers to keep on screaming, to keep on crying, not to stop from praying, until the Creator will reveal His kindness and His complete love on us again. Kumi roni balayla lerosh hashmurot, shibchi kamayim libech nochach pnei Adonai, sei elav kapayich al nefesh olalayich ha'atufim berahav, berosh kol chutzot. Wake up in the middle of the night and sing. Pour your heart like water in front of the Creator. Raise your hands toward Him on the spirits of your children, of all of our babies that are starving. This starving is not only for bread, it's poverty from all kinds of happiness, all kinds of satisfaction from life, that there are people that are thrown in the streets, people with no houses, with no life, with no happiness, with no respect. Children that are growing in horrible ways, like orphans, hungry to some love, hungry to some respect, some appreciation. And we're asking, Re Adonai ve'abita lemi olal tako, im tochal nanashim piryam olele tipuchim, im yehareg b'mikdash Adonai kohen ve'navi. Look at us, Father in heaven. Look who you did, what you've done, what you've did to us all. Look what you took us through, that women were starving in hunger and were able to eat their children because of hunger. Their children that died. And that Kohanim and prophets been killed in the temple. Shachvu la'aretz chutzot na'ar vezaken betulotai uvachurai naflu v'charev haragta biyom apecha tavachta lo chamalta. In that day of destruction, outside in the streets, in front of the eyes of people, young kids and young girls, elder people and soldiers died in sword. in your day, that day of anger, you killed us with no compassion. תקרא כיום מועד מגוריי מסביב ולא היה ביום אף אדוני פליט ושריד אשר טיפחתי וריביתי אויבי כלם. The ones that I loved and I took care of them, helped them to grow, to be strong. In that day of anger of yours, you killed them all. You destroyed them all. אני הגבר העוני בשבט עברתו. אותי נהג ויולך חושך ולא אור. ירמיהו is explaining the pain that he saw and experienced, that the Creator led him and took him in the valley of darkness and not in the day, not in the light. אך בי ישוב יהפוך ידו כל היום בילה בשרי ואורי שיבר עצמותיי. And he chose me, Yirmiyahu is saying, to punish me and to destroy my flesh and my skin, was breaking my bones. בנה עליי ויקף ראש ותלאה. He put Yirmiyahu responsible on the destruction. He put him in charge on that generation. Put all the responsibility on him to go and to rebuke Am Yisrael in those horrible days. במחשכים הושיבני כמתי עולם. And even though that he was alive, he was sitting in darkness like those ones that died. גדר בעדי ולא אצי ולא אצא, הכביד נחושתי, גם כי אזעק ואשביה סתם תפילתי. He put me in prison, wasn't able to go out, put chains and arrested me, handcuffed me, and even though that I was screaming and calling to him in prayers, he was not listening to my prayer. גדר דרכי בגזית נתיבותי איבה, דוב עורב הוא לי ארי במסתרים. He put a fence in my way, a fence that made of very powerful and strong stone, twisted my lanes, my ways, that I won't be able to go, to walk. And he, the Creator himself, became my enemy like a bear that was hiding for me in the woods. Ariba Mistarim, a lion that is hiding to attack. Derachai sorer vayfashcheni samani shomem. דרך קשתו ויציבני כמטרה לחץ, הביא בחיליותיי בני אשפתו. Was standing like my enemy, shooting arrows, put me like a target to my arrows, to his arrows, and was shooting them into my kidneys. All of his arrows at once. הייתי שחוק לכל עמי, נגינתם כל היום. Everyone were mocking me, were laughing at me, singing and laughing at me all day long. הסביעני במרורים, הרווני לענה. Torturing me, made my life bitter, fed me with bitter food. ויגרס בחצץ שיני, הכפישני באפר. Took me to eat small stones, broke my teeth, pushed my head to ashes. ותזנח משלום נפשי, נשיתי טובה, I forgot the good days and gave up on peace. ואומר עבד נצחי ותאכלתי מאדוני. Brought me to that place that I'll lose my eternity, that I'll lose my hope and my dreams for salvation from Hashem. Zechoroni umrodi la'ana varosh. Asking you, please to remember our poverty and how bitter and hard was it for me. Zechor tizkor v'tashuach alai nafshi. Please remember and revive my soul. Zot ashiv elibi al ken ochil. And I'll put that back to my heart and I'll hope for you. Chasde Adonai ki lo tamnu ki lo chalu rachamav. That the grace, kindness of Hashem will never finish because He have not destroyed us completely. And His mercy never ends. Chadashim lebkarim rabah emunatecha. And every morning we should wake up back to faith, because your faith is great, because you care about us a lot, no matter how much we're suffering. Chelki Adonai amra nafshi al ken ochilo. And my spirit told me that my share, like I'm telling you always in the classes, that we have a share in heaven, chelek eloka mimal, that our soul is a divine soul. So my spirit is reminding me that my soul is godly. Chelki, my share, it's the chelek of the particle of our neshama, is Adonai himself. My spirit told me, al ken ochilo, therefore I'll wait for him. Tov Adonai lekovav, lenefesh tidrashenu. And he is good to those ones that are hoping for him, to those spirits that will ask for him to come back. Tov yachil vedumam litshuat Adonai. Tov lagever ki sa'ol binurav. He is good for those ones that are waiting for him. He is good for those ones that are putting effort to come closer to him when they're young as possible. Yeshev badad veidom ki natal alav. And everyone that wants to take upon himself to serve should sit and focus on his job, on his work. If you want to do something for Hashem, so do. Sit and think with yourself what you should do and do it. Iten be'afar piu ulai yesh tikva. We'll put earth to his mouth. Maybe there's hope. Means humble yourself and there will be hope. Yiten lemakeu lechi yisba becherpa. And if someone is hitting you, you should understand that the Creator is hitting you. So to accept the difficulties with humility and with faith. Ki lo iznach leolam Adonai. Ki im hoga v'richam kerov chasadav. Because the Creator will not abandon us forever. Because He will rethink about what He did to us back then. And He will reveal His great mercy. Ki lo ina milibo vayage bnei ish ledake tachat raglav kol asirei aretz. Because the truth is that even if he's torturing us, he's not doing it from his heart. Even if he's punishing us and depressing us, he's doing it with a purpose, but not because he is willing to do that. Le'atot mishpat gaver neged pnei elyon. The only thing that he wants to do is to bring the person back to face him. Le'avet adam berivo Adonai lo ra'a. The Creator never wanted to fight with a person and to break him. Mizamar vatehi Adonai lo tziva. those bad things that happened to us came to us as a result of our mistakes, but not because Hashem was willing those things to happen. Mipi elyon lo tetzei ra'ot ve'atov. Ma'it onen adam chai gever al chata'av. The bad things that happen to us, and also the good results when we are righteous and we're good, are not coming because the Creator wants to punish us or to reward us. We cannot complain on the results of our sin. A person, Yirmiyahu HaNavi, the prophet, is telling us that we should understand that our life is a result of our actions. And for us that we're finding it sometimes hard to understand what have we done, we should remember that we came many times in different lifetimes to this world, and we might mess up in a different time, and we still need to balance it in this generation, and the responsibility is still on us, even if we don't remember and we cannot understand exactly how we messed up. But we should נחפשה דרכנו ונחקורה ונשובה עד אדוני. We should look deep into our ways and to investigate and to come back until we'll find Hashem. נישא לבבנו אל כפיים אל אל בשמיים. To express our hearts in prayers, to lift our hands to the sky and to pray. אנחנו פשענו מרינו, אתה לא סלחת. We crimed and we sinned and we violated your words, and it took a while until you forgave, and in that time the Creator did not forgive yet. סקוט באף ותרדפנו, הרגת לא חמלת. And the anger was attacking us and you killed us and had no compassion. Sakota ba'anan lach me'avor tefila. And in those days you covered the sky with cloud that prayers won't rise, won't access. Sechi u'ma'os tesimenu bekerev ha'amim, patzal lenu pihem kol oivenu. Pachad v'pachad haya lanu haset v'hashever. Palgemaim teredeni al shever batami. We became a disgrace in front of all our enemies, between the nations. Everyone opened their mouths on us, and we were carrying our fears and our sorrow. We were crying on the destruction of our nation. Eini nigra velo tidme. We were crying and couldn't stop crying. מאין הפוגות, couldn't stop. עד ישקיף וירא אדוני משמיים. Hoping that the Creator will look at us, will see us from heaven. איני עוללה לנפשי מכל בנות עירי. צוד צדוני כציפור אויבי חינם. צמתו בבור חיי וידו אבן בי. They caught me like the hunters catching a bird. Threw stones at us. Tzafu b'mayim al roshi, amarti nigzarti. It was a decree on us, and we were drowning. Karati shimcha Adonai mibor tachtiyot. I was calling you from the lowest place, from the pits. Koli shamata, al ta'alem uznecha l'ravchati l'shavati. You heard my voice, please don't ignore my cries and my calls. Karavta biyom ekraeka, amarta al tira. And in that day that I will call you, you will come closer to me and you will tell me, don't be scared, don't be afraid. Ravta Adonai rive nafshi, ga'alta chayai, because in that day you'll fight for me and you will redeem my life. ראית אדוני עבדתי שפטה משפטי, because in that day you will see that my trial was twisted, and you will see that what that I went through, that the pain that I went through was not deserved, and you will re-judge me. ראית כל נקמתם, כל מחשבותם לי, שמעת חרפתם אדוני, כל מחשבותם עליי. You saw how the nations, the people were revenging me. They had bad thoughts against me. And you heard how they were disgracing me, all their thoughts against me. Sifte kamai vehegyonam alai kol hayom. Their lips and their thoughts against me all day long. Shivtam vekimatam habita ani manginatam. They're waking up in the mornings to destroy me, going out of their houses to damage me, and singing and disgracing me all day long. Tashiv lahem gemul Adonai kemase yedehem. Please revenge them on what they did to me. Titen lahem meginat lev ta'alecha lahem. Tirdof be'af v'tashmidem mitachat shmei Adonai. Those ones that destroyed me, that were happy to see my sorrow, please chase them and destroy them, that they won't have no existence under your sky. Eycha yu'am zahav yishne haketem atov tishtapech na'av nekodesh berosh kol chutzot. How can it be that souls that were so precious like gold will become so low and will be disgraced like holy stones that are rolling in the streets? Bnei Tzion hayekarim, the children of that Zion, the precious ones, hamsulaim bapaz, the golden ones, eicha nechshevu lenivle cheresh, cheres maase yedei yotzer, became like broken earthenware vessels. Gam tanim chalcu shad, heniku gurehen, bat ami lachzar kayenim bamidbar. Even the hyenas are feeding their children, but we were not being fed while starving in the desert. דבק לשון יונק אל חיקו בצמה. Little babies died from hunger, from thirst. עוללים שאלו לחם פורס אין להם. Babies were asking for bread, and no one could slice no bread, could not give no bread to them. האוכלים למעדנים נשמו בחוצות. האומנים עלי תולה חיבקו השפטות. Those ones that few days before were eating only the most delicious food, people that were used to eat, rich people that were pleasuring themselves in food, died from hunger in the streets. Those ones that were wearing only silk and precious, expensive fabrics, were hugging trash cans looking for food. Vaygdal avon batami mechatat sdom afucha kemoraga velo chalu bayadayim. And our sin was probably worse than the sin of the people of Sodom, because the people of Sodom, fire came down from heaven, and in one moment they died, but no people came and disgraced her, disgraced the people. But us, we've been destroyed and been ashamed, humiliated by horrible people. Zaku nezireya misheleg, tzachu mechalav admu etzem ipninim sapir gizratam. We were pure in the beginning and we were holy, but then we were bleeding and all of our white and bright colors been red, even though that before we were beautiful like pearls and sapphire. Chashach mishchor toaram. We're darker than black. Lost all of our glory. Lo nikru b'chutzot. Couldn't recognize them anymore. Tzafad oram al atzmam. Yavesh haya ka'etz. The skin became dry as wood. Tovim ayu chalele cherev mechalele ra'av. People that died from sword, it was better for them than those ones that died from hunger. Shehem yazuvu medukarim mitnuvot shaddai. Because they died from the stabs of the swords while their bodies were still full and satisfied. Yedei nashim rachamaniyot bishlu yaldehen. Hayu levarot lamo b'shever batami. Cannot understand the torture that people went through, that even real merciful women couldn't stand the hunger, and after their kids died, they, from the horrible destruction and hunger and pain, they found themselves cooking their own children and eating them. Couldn't find another solution for their hunger. Kila Adonai et chamato shafach aron apo vayatzet esh betzion vatochal yesodotea. And the Creator Himself took out all His anger and burnt Zion in fire, ate her foundation. Lo ha'aminu malchei eretz kol yoshvei tevel ki yavo tzar ve'oyev b'sha'arei Yerushalayim. None of our enemies were able even to believe, to imagine that day will come, that an enemy will be able to break the gates of Jerusalem and to destroy us. We were so strong and powerful before the destruction that our enemies couldn't believe that they will be able to kill us. And it's all happened because of the sin of our prophets and the crimes of the servants that were spilting the blood of the real righteous ones. מחטאות נביאיה, אבונות כהניה, השופכים בקרבה דם צדיקים. נאו עברים בחוצות, נגועלו בדם, בלא יוכלו. Igu bilvushehem. We've been destroyed so badly that people were walking like blind in the streets, full with blood, won't be even able to dress their own outfits, cannot touch their own clothing. Suru tame karulamo, suru suru, al tigau, kinatsu gamnau, amru bagoim lo yosifu lagur. And they start calling us impure and cursing us and kicking us, rejecting us from one place to the next. Didn't give us a place to rest and to live. Pene Adonai chilkam, lo yosif lehabitam. Because the Creator decided to divide them, to divide us, to separate us. And He stopped in that day looking at us, was not listening to the voice of the Kohanim, and didn't care about the old, the elders. Odenu tichlena enenu, and we're still hoping El Ezrato, to His help. הבל בציפייתנו, ציפינו אל גוי לא יושיע. And when we were hoping for people to save us, we saw that we've been disappointed by those hopes. They were hopes of false, with no real salvation, no real hope. Tzadu tzadenu milechet. They were hunting us, stopped us from walking. Birchovotenu, in our own streets. Karav kitzenu mal'u yamenu kiba kitzenu. We felt like it was our end. Kalim hayu rodfenu minishre shamayim alearim. Delakunu bamidbar arvu lanu. They were faster than eagles in the sky, running after us in the mountains, in the desert. They were stalking us. Ruach apenu Meshiach Adonai nilkad b'shchit otam asher amru b'tzilo nichye b'goyim. The hope that we had and that we still have until today is Mashiach Hashem. It's our Mashiach. But He Himself is suffering with us in the exile. But in His light, we hope to find power to survive and to hold on between the nations. Sisi v'simchi bat Edom yoshevet be'eretz utz gam alayich ta'avor kos tishkeri v'titari. And we're telling to our enemies that their party will be finished one day. One day they will wake up to understand the destruction that they caused us. Tam avonech bat Zion, lo yosif la'aglotech, pakad avonech bat Edom, gila al chatotayich. And in that day of redemption, our punishment will finish, and the daughter of Zion will not be exiled anymore, and the punishment will go on the nations that destroyed us badly. Zechor Adonai mehaya lanu habita ureh et cherpatenu nachalatenu nepcha lezarim batenu lenochrim yetomim hayinu venav imotenu kalmanot. We're asking Hashem to remember the good days that we had and to see our disgrace and our sorrow, how that our home became the home of foreigners, our houses been took by foreign people, and that we're orphans with no father and our mothers like widows. Meimenu b'chesed shatinu etzenu b'mechir yavou al tzavarenu nirdafnu yaganu v'lo nachlanu. That we need to pay with money for our water, and we need to pay for woods, for gas, for whatever, everything we need to pay, even though that it's supposed to be ours, it belongs to us. Al tzavarenu nirdafnu yaganu velo nachlanu Mitzrayim natnu yad ashur lisboa lachem avotenu chatu beinam v'anachnu avonotehem savalnu. We are being chased in our neck, on our neck, suffering and not being left alone. The nations are still attacking us and taking our loot, their loot from us, things that belongs to us, doesn't don't let us eat. Our ancestors, our fathers, they sinned and they're gone, and we're still suffering because of their crimes. Avadim ashlubanu poreken miyadam benafshenu navi lachmenu mipne cherev hamidbar orenu ketanur nichmaru mipne zalafot rav nashim betzioninu Betulot v'arei Yehuda. We are being slavered by slaves and we cannot run away from them. We need to take out our souls to find some bread because of the hunger and the sword of the desert. Our skin is being burnt like in the stove and in the oven from hunger. And women are being tortured in Zion and young girls in the cities of Judah. Sarim be'adam nitlu penezekenim lo nehedaru bachurim techon asaru unarim ba'etz kashalu זקנים משאר שבתו בחורים מנגינתם. Little children are suffering, elders being hand in their hands, people are not being respected, people are falling, people are not able to learn, cannot sing. Our happiness became to be our sadness, and we're mourning, cannot be happy. Nafla Shavat Mesos libenu Nehefach level mecholenu Nafla Teret roshenu Oina lanu Kichatanu. All of our happiness been destroyed and we cannot sing anymore. Our crown fell and we cannot celebrate and be praised anymore. Al ze hayad avelibenu alelech ashchu enenu al har tzion sheshamem shualim hilchu bo ata Adonai leolam teshev ki sacha ledor vador Lama lanetzach tishkachenu tazvenu leorech yamim Hashivenu Adonai elecha elecha venashuva Chadesh yamenu, chadesh yamenu, chadesh yamenu kekedem Ki maos meastanu קצפתה עלינו עד מאוד השיבנו אדוני אליך אליך ונשובה חדש ימינו חדש ימינו חדש ימינו כקדם. We're asking Hashem to remember our sorrow, that our heart is bleeding, that our eyes turned dark because of the mountain of Zion, that foxes are walking in it instead of holy servants to serve in the temple. And we're asking Hashem to come back to us and to sit with us in His throne of honor in our holy land. And we're asking Him why He forgotten us, why He left us for so many days. Asking Him, bring us back to You, renew our days like they were in the ancient days. And even though that He was so angry at us, we're asking Him, please bring us back to You and renew Your days, kekedem, like the ancient days. Let's למעלה נצח תשכחנו תעזבנו לאורך ימים השיבנו אדוני אליך אליך ונשובה חדש ימינו חדש ימינו חדש ימינו כקדם כי מעוז מעשתנו קצבת עלינו עד מאוד השיבנו אדוני אליך אליך ונשובה חדש ימינו חדש ימינו חדש ימינו כקדם כי מעוז מעשתנו קצבת עלינו עד מאוד השיבנו אדוני אליך אליך ונשובה חדש ימינו חדש ימינו חדש ימינו כקדם
There is no too many words that we can say in this very painful and very sad and hard day that is reminding us of the depths of the exile and we are still in the depths of exile.
Maya.
And there is nothing we can say except of let's remind ourselves of who we really are and let's not back off with that pure intention of holding hands together and begging to Hashem to redeem us, not to give up to the darkness of exile, to the pain and loss, sorrow of all the destructions that we're going through, reminding ourselves who we are, what's our real mission is, and just to continue. We are a holy nation with a holy, holy, holy mission. And the Creator, He sent His angels and His real messengers always in every generation. The Holy Ones are with us, waking us up, giving us power, and strengthening us with good advice that are reminding us of the real power and potential that is treasured inside of us. So hold on yourselves to the truth of who you are. Go and spread the word in the world that everyone around you will know that there is hope. And the pearls we're always keeping to the end. We can see that this pain that had been caused to us by the Creator himself, him and no one else except of him, came to us even though that he never wanted us to be punished and suffer so badly. But like a parent that doesn't know what to do with his children when they're refusing to surrender, keep on sinning, keep on upsetting him and doing bad things. He's losing his mind in a way. The Creator himself as well found himself in such pain and such loss that he didn't know what to do. And his anger took over. And he punished us and exiled us. And now he's waiting that we will wake up. And it's our mission. And it's in our power to wake up. And we must wake up to remember that we are good creations, that we are good people, that we are holy souls, that we are amazing people, and that we must serve him and reconnect ourselves to him out of love and not because of fear. Fear not from punishment and not from not being rewarded in the world to come or I don't know. There is no fear when you love someone.
when you love someone, you do everything you can for him out of your love, and not because you're afraid that he will be angry or because you're afraid that he will be upset. Don't need to be afraid. Need to be strong and need to be powerful. And need never to back off from our inner understanding that the Creator is our loving Father, and to walk with him hand in hand toward a better future, to wake up all the souls and all of our beloved ones, that they will all find themselves, appreciate themselves, that their self-esteem will rise, and that they will find themselves confident in the real good nature of their creation. We need to go and strengthen everyone, remind everyone how good and precious they are, and call them all to express their thoughts, the treasures that are treasured inside of them, to let them all know themselves that they are all chelek eloka mimal, part of heaven from above, and to go and to let people believe in themselves, to find the good inside of themselves, to cheer up, to express their thoughts and their talents and their great abilities, and to go together to make wonders in the world, to make the world a better place to live in, and that the Spirit of Hashem, the Shechina HaKadosha, will hover upon us all, and that all of our prayers and requests will be answered. Amen. Thank you. Please subscribe and like this video, and share it with your friends to help spread faith in the world. For more, please visit emuna.com.